Nipsey and I are going to work on walking nicely as we leave the house. So we're going to learn a technique called door manners. I'm going to ask Nipsey to sit. As long as he's seated, I'm going to start to open the door. If he gets up at any point, we're going to sit back down and try again. No. Sit. Good. It's a good exercise on impulse control. And no. Sit. And patience. When I'm ready, I'm going to release him out the door, and we're going to calmly walk out together, but we're not running or walking. Okay. Okay.